I'm downgrading that because I also want to save money too. So I need to support myself. Okay? So I'm gonna be asking. I mean, I've been talking to some other people. I'm kind of with a different community, but I'm at the same time, I'm gonna still ask Equitix what's the best combination to go for the 3060 Ti. I do know that somebody told me that for monitors, I have to downgrade them as well. I don't want to overclock them, but.